In this video, I'm going to teach you how to deposit with credit card on Binance. You will be able to deposit fiat with credit or debit card by following this very easy process that I'm going to showcase in this video. So I recommend doing this process through the website, although you can follow along through the latest version of their mobile app if you prefer. So all that you have to do is sign into a valid and verified Binance account. And once you are signed in, you will be able to choose Buy Crypto. By going over to the Buy Crypto section, you will be able to find the Fiat Center. So this is where you will be able to deposit money within Binance by using a credit card. When you go over to Fiat Center, you can choose Deposit. So choose deposit, and among the options that you can use to deposit money, you will find bank card. So choose bank card after you select the currency that you want to deposit that should be used as your payment method, and you will be able to choose bank card in there. So proceed and enter the amount that you would like to deposit. As you can see, there is going to be a transaction fee associated with this deposit. So keep that in mind. Review everything and see how much you will receive in contrast with how much you are depositing. The fee is not that big, but you still should be aware. Now, if you have added a card before, you will be able to click Change Card and choose the specific card that you would like to use. If you click Change Card and you have never added a card before, then you will be able to add a new one. So choose the option to add a new card and follow the instructions on screen. You will be able to add a new card by including the full card number, expiry date, and security code. Your name should already be associated with your account, and as long as you include all of the necessary details about the card, you will be able to proceed. It is going to be saved on your account for future purchases or deposits, and you can repeat this process as many times as you wish. Confirm this deposit and you should receive the money that you deposit in the specific currency. So you can manage the cards at any time and deposit more and more. Just repeat the same steps. I hope I was able to help you on how to deposit with credit card on Binance. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.